Lucian, according to the faculty who nominated him, is the kind of student who only comes along once or maybe twice in a professor's entire career. Here's a quote from one. Lucian is a truly exceptional intellect with a profound curiosity about how the world works and how it could be made a better place. Now, his academic accomplishments are remarkable. A 4.0 GPA, a double major in international and global studies and economics, two minors in Spanish and leadership studies, university honors, and honors in the major thesis. He's published articles with his professors in professional journals, and his service contributions are just as remarkable. Lucian was part of a service learning study abroad program in St. Kitts and Nevis, the smallest sovereign country in the Americas, located in the West Indies. When he was there, he saw some serious problems, very high unemployment and a profound lack of homegrown fruits and vegetables. And during the year after he came back, he developed an ingenious solution. It's hydroponic, solar-powered shade houses. And he secured grant funding from the Clinton Global Initiative to build shade houses. He's been contacted by government ministers from four different Caribbean countries. After graduation, he plans to return to St. Kitts and Nevis to push the project forward. After that, graduate school, and after that, who knows?